a good day of school.
On top of that, tomorrow is a weekend.
Yep, so many things happened. Someone broke into my house. You almost got killed. Speaking of, did you tell the police?
The nearest police station is 60 miles away.
What?
Haling is also isolated. That it doesn't have thing like that, not even a fire station.
That sucks.
Yeah, but I should get going. I need to get my supper. Night.
Night, Luna. 2 days from now, Charlotte will be at my house.
Speaking of...
Oh, hi!
Yo, do you want to go investigate that cave?
I can't today. Dad wants to teach me how to cook a few things, so I gotta go buy stuff in the market.
Right.
So, see you tomorrow, okay?
Not tomorrow. Me and Luna are going to be doing homework all day tomorrow.
Makes sense. See you Sunday. I probably work on homework tomorrow, too, then.
Alrighty. Good night, Drake.
Night. Mom's going to be busy. Well, better get going.
Morning. Shall we eat and then get started?
Let's do it! Okay, then this equals that. Hey, Luna. What do you think?
About...
the cave, and that guy. I wonder who it was.
Well, I know one thing. They were waiting for us. For them, it's all a game.
A game? But it sounds like anyone in Highland could be that guy.
Yeah, but when he saw you and Trek, he was a little surprised. And also, the last murder happened 20 years ago at that cave.
Murderer? What happened in that cave was an accident.
I need to get some stuff for market. Want to go shopping?
But we didn't finish our homework.
Just call it a tiny break. We can go buy some things and come back.
Fine.
Okay, that's all my homework done. I wonder what Luna and Charlotte are up to. Alright, bye Dad, I gotta go to the market. I don't know where you are, but... Alright, don't forget to buy some green paint. Alright. Why's that door open? Weird.
Is that Drake running over?
What? Oh, hi Drake!
Hey guys! Hey! What's going on?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I just need some stuff. I saw you two come in here, so I decided just to come and get it.
What do you need?
Dad sent some green paint, some pork seasoning, you know, stuff like that.
So let's get shopping, I guess. Luna, if you want to get what you need, I'll help Drake.
Right.
Geez, Sonic just went up and left. Better get up to her. Hey. Let's go over here. No park or anything here. You look slightly worried.
It's what she said. She said for them, it's all just a game.
For who?
That guy in the cave.
It's weird.
Yeah, here's your pork.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
I don't know why she would say that, unless she knows something.
Let's focus on this for now.
Carl.
Yeah?
Look, about the cave, who do you think that guy was?
I don't know.
I think the answers lie in that old house.
You think so?
Yes.
Shouldn't we contact the police?
No one will believe five teens.
We can't go investigate. You know what happened last time.
Well, huh? Yes, Principal?
Please, call me Jeremy.
What do you need?
Well, Charlotte told me about everything that happened earlier this week. I came to see if you're okay.
If she told you everything, she would have told you. No one got hurt.
Physically, yes. I don't about anything else.
We're fine.
Yeah, we're fine, Jeremy.
If you say so.
Which we do. Please leave my property.
See you Monday.
Mm-hmm. Whatever. That was weird.
Yeah.
You think he knows?
How would he? Exactly. Let's get back to homework.
Right.
She should be here any minute.
Anyone home?
Huh? I'm coming. Hi. Hey.
Hello. Can I come in?
Hello. Yeah, sorry.
You're good.
Oh, you look very pretty tonight.
Thanks.
No problem.
So, where are we going?
Oh, upstairs. Excuse me.
Right. Take you up. How are you?
I'm pretty good. You?
I'm good. Thanks for asking.
No problem.
What's for dinner?
Pork.
My favorite.
Exactly.
So, when will it be ready?
Should be right now. Go ahead and sit down. Take a seat. Yeah, I'll grab this out of the oven. Here, actually. There we go. And, you're not sitting down, but that's fine. It's fine. Ooh, it's still hot. You can have this piece. Ooh, okay. Nope, that's sitting down. There you go. Oh. Okay, you have it. Yeah, fantastic. Yep. Oh, she fell asleep standing up. What a weird human being. Okay. I gotta go check the cave. Something's telling me to. I don't know what it is. It's just... Alright. Go check the cave.
I can't find anything of interest.
Same.
What do you think?
What's this?
What?
I hear someone. Hello?
Huh?
Huh? What are you two doing down here?
Could ask you the same question.
Why are you wearing such nice clothes? Are you dating?
That's a date.
We were here first.
Is that a button?
No!
I'm gonna click it. What the? Man. Okay, where does this go? God, they just let me through. What is that? Is that skull? What? Oh, it's on an armor stand. Oh, that makes sense. On that note, I should probably get back. I don't know how to get back. I'm on top of the mountain, I think. It was the school. Alright. Should get back.
Grab this.
Hello, Michael.
Oh, why hello, Jeremy.
How's Drake?
Fine. Why do you ask?
You don't know?
Know what?
Charlotte, Drake, Carl, and Thomas and Luna all went to the cave and almost got killed. Or at least that's what Charlotte told me.
What?
Indeed.
He's fine.
Good.
I best get going. See you, Jeremy.
Bye.